Also overnight, New Bedford police are investigating a shooting. Police say they found one victim with a gunshot wound on Middle Street shortly after 11 last night. They're not releasing many other details. There's no word on the victim's condition or if police have any suspects.